What's up, Gig Mamba? We're going to be live here in a couple of minutes. Our queue is open if you want to jump in. We have four players so far. I will be right back. All right, what up, everybody? I am here. What is the code? Brody, did you sign up? Did you register? If you registered, it should have been in the confirmation email. What's up, Just Latin? Brody, I will message you. Brody, did you get the registration? If you registered, you should be able to get the confirmation email. What name did you register under, Brody? Hey Brody, I'll whisper it to you. How about that? Because we currently only have three people. Only have three people queued so far. Oop. Move that up so you guys can see. So we only have three queued so far. Did not get the email. You should have got the email. All right, I'm gonna whisper it to you. There you go, Brody. It's a whisper, though. Don't tell anybody. Q is open, everybody. Q is open. Again, anybody who's watching right now, you're just warming up. Okay, cool. Yeah, we still have 13 minutes, so the only reason I started the stream this early is just to help anybody who has never done private matchmaking before, or maybe they have a hard time getting in. So every once in a while, there's problems with Fortnite. All right, cool. Glad, Brody. Every once in a while, for some reason, if the code doesn't work, it's usually because it's cap sensitive, so make sure you input the code correctly. And sometimes it just won't work, and you have to completely close Fortnite and restart it, which we all know how long it takes to open Fortnite. I am still wearing my mask. So what's up? What's up, everybody, tonight? What are you guys doing this weekend? No Falcon and Winter Soldier. Loki doesn't come out for another month. Practicing your builds. Good call, good call. I am a Warzone player myself, and a new TAC rifle just came out, so I'm going to be grinding for that TAC rifle. That's what I'm doing this weekend. Oh, and Mother's Day. It was so goof. It was a little goof, but yeah, mostly it was good. Brody, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Brody. All right, but no one go easy on him. Don't let him win. Maybe you can let him win the last round. All right, we're only going to do four drops this time. The way we get our sponsor tonight, by the way, is No Name Nerd. They make official gamer jerseys. They made the one I'm wearing right here. If you win, you will get a gift card towards No Name Nerd. So you could go on there and make your own gamer jersey, put whatever logo you want on it, whatever name you want on the back. So round one, we're not doing any points. It's just going to be whoever wins a victory royale. So round one, the winner gets a $25 gift card. Round two gets a $25 gift card. Round three gets 10, and round four gets 10. So those are the four gift cards we have to work with. So we're just going to do four rounds. Hey, what's up, Solo? You're always creeping, Solo. Not gonna lie, I'm happy to be in here running the stream because A, haven't done Fortnite in a while, Brian's been doing it, and B, we have like a crazy birthday party going on in the other room. Like seriously, there's legit 20 plus 6-year-old kids out there. It's crazy. So relaxes and Mr. 1UP are out there dealing with that whole thing, and I get to kick back with you guys and watch you guys play Fortnite, so pretty happy about that. Hey, we got four players queued up now. Oh, we got a Dinos fan in the chat. Dino's our only official 1UP Games streamer. He's our officially sponsored 1UP Games streamer. Which, by the way, Dino's, we gotta get you into some more competitions, by the way. Got second place in the Uptime Esport tournament that happened a couple weeks ago. So close. Just Latin, thank you for the follow, by the way, 45 minutes ago. Alright, Gig Mamba is all queued up. We only have four players queued up right now. So, this could be a pretty quiet game. We had, I think, 17, 18 signups. So. Oh, thank you for the sub, Waffle King. I appreciate that. 5 players queued up. The Prime. Oh, you played in the Kingston one. Okay. Brody, you're jumping in. We got 5 players already. Sir Jack, you playing Madden? No worries, Waffle King. We still have about 8 minutes. So you guys got to get those last-minute warm-ups in, practice your builds, do what you got to do. I understand. Got to get those fingers all stretched and ready to go. Playing Returnal, how is that, by the way? It's a roguelike. I don't know if I'm in the mood for roguelike right now, but honestly, it doesn't even matter because I can't get my hands on a PS5. But Gig Mamba, have you played in our tournaments before? If you're good at Fortnite, I'm sure you'll do well. You just have to watch out for dinos. Kid is crazy. And remember, we're not doing a score. What's the word I'm looking for? We're not keeping score this time. We're not doing like a kills placement thing. It's only going to be Victory Royale. So if that means you want to hop in a bush and stay there the whole time, so be it. But you guys are going to be spectated, because what I'm going to do is I'm instantly on stream here. I'm instantly going to die because you guys don't want to watch me play Fortnite. I suck. And it's going to randomly spectate one of you guys. So somebody will be on stream at all times. And if you want to be the guy who hangs out in the bush while on stream, so be it. But you might take some verbal abuse in the Twitch chat. Yeah, don't worry about it, Just Latin. Right now, I mean, there's 6 players queued up. So right now, odds are pretty high that you're going to get on our stream anyway. So don't worry about it. We got everything hardwired here, so it's not going to hurt our ping at all. That's right, I'm not sure if I mentioned, but you should be on North American East as far as servers go. Don't leave it on auto, you might not be able to get in. Yeah, a Dark Souls shooter, just those two words together, or three words, Dark Souls shooter, sound really intriguing. And it's like a sci-fi setting, so like, all three of those things are really up my alley, so I'm really considering Returnal. If I get a PS5, it'll probably be one of my first purchases. That and Miles Morales. 140 ping. Thank you for the sub, Just Latin. Appreciate that. Procedurally generates too. See, these are all my keywords that I like. Oh wow, we just jumped up to 11 players. Awesome. Thank you, Just Latin. Okay, that's fine. As long as we can identify who the winner is. I should have a piece of paper here. With the 4 screens I have in front of me, I like to just, you know, go analog when as far as keeping track of names of people who won. So make sure the right people get the right prizes. We got 12 people now. I'm gonna have to move that No Name Nerd logo, but that's cool. I want you guys to be able to see how many players are queued. What's up, Jabloom? Jabloom is also a veteran of our previous Fortnite tournaments. How's it going? Jabloom, I think he streams to YouTube. Am I right about that? Oh, and Kaino. How's it going, Kaino? Yeah, Sir Jack, it has been a while. We have had a few Fortnite tournaments, but I haven't been hosting them. Mr. One-Up's been hosting them, so obviously minor, superior. So do you keep any progression every time you die? Because that's the only thing I don't like about roguelikes. Like, Binding of Isaac, that's too roguelike for me. Spelunky, that's too roguelike, because if you die, zero progression. But like, Dead Cells, even though you die and start over, you can still make progression in it, so. What up, Dinos? Dinos is here. Only 12 people so far. We did have 17 or 18 sign up, but whenever we have a free tournament like we do online, there's always, you know, 30 or 40% of people don't show. They always forget. You getting Rust, Sir Jack, on Xbox? I'm seriously considering Rust, but like, my personal life went into the toilet when I was addicted to Ark, and I know that Rust has a lot of similarities to Ark, so I don't know if I can put that kind of time into a game. Flobby is kind of dead. Only 12 people today. So, if you guys want to, you know, just hide in a bush the whole time, you can. Hey, XDE Slick. If they're going to stay on Twitch, they're going to stay right here and watch our stream. Okay, so bosses stay dead like Dark Souls. I don't know. I was looking for a new game to play. I beat Cyberpunk, so I was looking for a new thing. And I tried to play Sekiro again, and that just... the game's just not for me. So I switched from Sekiro to Cuphead. That's a game I beat or bought a long time ago and haven't beat yet. So I feel like if I have the patience, I can beat Cuphead. And it's, you know, friggin' adorable. So how could you not like the art style in Cuphead? You only got one or two games? All right, Jabloom is going to try to peek early here. And he's peacing. I've only heard good things about Returnal. I haven't heard anything bad about it yet, so that'll definitely be something I'll keep my eye on when I get a PS5. That's right, 2 minutes, 2 minutes. How many games are there? Only four. There's only gonna be four drops. Usually we do five, but we're only gonna do four this time. Because we have, we're doing prizes for everyone who gets a Victory Royale, so. It does have a fantastic art style, but yeah, when you have to play a boss 8 billion times, oh. I can play it if I'm in the mood for it and I have the patience. I platinumed Bloodborne, so I feel like I could beat Cuphead, maybe, hopefully. But I can't play when I'm drinking, or that controller just right into the wall. Alright guys, we got 1 minute. Is anybody else trying to queue up right now? Anybody message the special event channel, the N3 Fortnite event channel in Discord, or message me here on Twitch if you're trying to get in. Thank you, Rock and Roll Han Solo. It was not easy. I lost sleep and I've never gone back and played the DLC because when I finally put that game down, I was like, I'm done with this. I finished this game. I can't go back. No zone rules, honestly, because we can't enforce them. You know, we can tell people, hey, don't shoot anybody until it's like the, you know, third circle or something like that, but I'd rather not have to worry about trying to enforce those rules, so we try to keep it as loose as possible. Yeah. No scrim rules here. What are we looking at? We're looking at 7 o'clock. You guys want to drop? Should we do our first drop, or should we wait another minute? What's up, Corrupt? Are you in? Corrupt, tell me your plan. I've already finished my water. We haven't even started yet. You guys got me talking. Nope, this is not a scrim. Okay, you know what? Yep, it is 7:01. Okay, Slick, calm down. Calm down. We're starting. Give me 1 second. All right, launching it up. It did. It did. Honestly, Bloodborne was in my head. I remember when I was doing the Corrupted Chalice Dungeons. Oh, my God. Like, I would just think about that the whole time I'm at work. It would, like, ruin my whole day. Thank you, Ryan. You're the best. One second. This ain't no guitar, this a clip. My brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a... Okie dokie. Whoa, looks like we have a Warzone Rose skin in here. All black, can't see anybody. Kino, don't stream snipe. Has Dino's ever changed his skin? I don't think so. That's kind of his brand. That's his logo on Twitch and everything. He is that same green jacketed chick. Come here, rose skin. Okay. Gotta thank the bus driver, or you'll be banned from all video games. Oh, that's you, Mamba? Okay. It's okay in Fortnite, just don't ever use that rose skin in Warzone. Alright, everybody, good luck, have fun. And we're off. As I mentioned earlier, I'm gonna immediately die because nobody wants to watch me play Fortnite. I'm terrible. Dinos is on the prowl. If you see that green shirt, I recommend running away or shooting him in the back when he's not looking at you. Because that's how I play battle royales. Sneaky. Right, let's land here on top of Steamy. And then we'll die very quickly. Okay, and now we're gonna spectate. Who are we spectating? Who's first on stream? Jubloom. Jubloom, you're up. Oh, let me move this. There we go. Jubloom knows he's on stream. He's dancing already. Now you definitely can't stream snipe Jubloom. I guess you could, but it wouldn't do you any good. Dinos can be taken down. I believe he can be taken down. However, you might have to, just shoot him when he's not looking at you. Or third party him. Remember, no teaming. No teaming this game. If we were playing our, the Backstabber Royale, you are allowed to team in that, but this is all solo, so no teaming. If you get caught teaming, you disqualify yourself from winning any of the prizes. So, please don't team. It does take extreme skill, you're right, Jack. Skill that I do not have, which is why I am not playing. We do have a Dinos fan here in the chat. We need a Backstab Royale too. I want to! I've pitched it. I've pitched it to Brian a couple of times, but whenever we end up doing sponsored events like this, like when we have a client that's going to sponsor it, they don't want to do the Backstabber Royale. I don't know if we pitched it to No Name. No Name probably would have been cool with it, but most of our clients are, I don't know, they hear the word backstab and they're like, I don't know. But next time we do one that isn't sponsored, it's definitely going to be a backstabber. Also, I don't know how many of you guys are Apex players, but I'm sure you guys heard that private matchmaking has come to consoles, and we are in talks with EA right now to get the codes to do another Outlands Underground games. We are in the process of scheduling it with EA right now. So hopefully we can get all you guys, all you console players in. I know everybody in our Discord plays on Xbox or PS4. 10 players left. We have quite a large circle. I would advise everybody take this time to loot up, get as many mats as possible, because that final circle is usually no joke when we have a handful of people in here. DeBloom dancing a bit for us. DeBloom finally moving on to the location he dropped to. Oh, finds a better ride. Definitely an upgrade. Oh, he likes the pickup truck better. More practical for off-roading, I think. Jabloom slowly easing his way into the circle here. Picks up the bow and arrow. Doing a little bit of crafting there. Well, you're a very supportive friend, Lucina. Lusikinina. I'm sorry if I'm mispronouncing your name. And if your friend is Dinos, he is a very good Fortnite player, so he's quite entertaining to watch. Jabloom has run into somebody. A little more vertical space in between him and whoever that is. Oh, all right. Well, it's not Dinos, because Dinos usually wears his signature skin. Oh, boom, taking a beating here. There we go. Jabloom definitely making haste towards the circle, getting away from that fight. I don't blame him. Sometimes it's not always the best to fight. Especially if the storm is coming in. Uh-oh, Anonymous is just taken down by Not Latin J. Not sure who the Anonymous player was. Oh, Jabloom's still getting stalked here by somebody. Vehicle taking quite a bit of damage. Looks like he made it to safety, though. That taxi is not in good shape, though. Definitely seen better days. Anybody else get HBO Max emails every single Friday? Pretty sure I get them every single day. HBO Max is great, but yeah, they just spam me with the emails. Oh, Soto Slick takes out another anonymous player. Eight players left. Relatively smaller circle now. I think people are going to start running into each other a little bit more. Jabloom trying to take the high ground first. Oh, Brody was the second anonymous player taken out by Slick. Sorry, Brody. Sakina, are you giving us those 50 bits, or is that just an emoji? Because I think that's just an emoji. Oh, not Latin J dies in the storm. What happened, Latin? Oh, and Corrupt was taken out by not Latin. Well, Corrupt, the storm got your revenge. Not keeping track of the circle. That's a problem with playing solos. When you're playing in a crew, you always got that one guy who's keeping an eye on the clock, keeping an eye on the storm. I'm usually that guy. Guys, we gotta go. But when you play solos, yeah, you can easily get sidetracked, especially if you get in a fight while the storm's coming in. I'm an old PUBG player, so I'm very used to keeping track of the storm. Oh, you push someone while in the storm? Yep. Uh-oh, truck coming down the hill. The bloom truck. I don't know if you can reach that far with the bow and arrow, can you? Jabloom definitely does not have the high ground now. Don't know if he wants to attract attention. Oh, he's already got it. Jabloom makes his way over to the shields. Pushing his way up that hill is not going to be easy. If I were him, I would wait until the circle closes again and moves and hope that the person on the high ground has to come down. But that's just a battle royale strat. If I was better at Fortnite, I could probably build my way up there. Careful, Jabloom, that storm is gonna hurt right now. Jabloom doing the ballsy thing and making his way up the hill. Not that he really has much of a choice right now. Someone's got their eye on Jabloom right now. Okay, sorry, Warzone chat. Back to Fortnite. We have six players left, six players. Whoa, they added that to Fortnite. I can switch who I'm spectating. Look at that, that's new. Switch back to Jabloom because we were on him. But that's nice to know. So next time if there's a drop and we've already spectated that person, we can jump to the next person. Dinos takes out Zoto Slick with the Primal Flame Bow. Well, Slick, you got taken out by one of the best, so you can't be too upset about it. What's up, Mirage is my main. I'm gonna assume a Apex player. If you missed it earlier, we are going to be having another one of our Apex Outland, what was it? Outlands Underground games. We're going to be having another one of those soon. We have access to private matchmaking, and now private matchmaking is available for not only PC, but console as well. So this will be our first event where we have both console and PC players in a private matchmaking for Apex. Oh, you came from Discord. Well, thank you for coming over. We appreciate it. Dinos takes out Mamba Forever. We have four players left here. Four players. Very small circle here. Typically what happens, whereas we only reward prizes for victory royales, when the circles get this small, everyone usually stacks on top of each other and it's pretty chaotic. Jabloom taking a moment to goof around. Gig Mamba is now rooting for Dinos. Someone's got that flame bow. That might be Dinos up there on that hill. Bloom is trying to relocate as fast as he can. I think Dinos is pushing him. Oh, he is. And Dinos takes him out. We'll spectate Dinos for the remainder of this. Makes his way into the circle, but he's hurting right now. Has full shield, but only 33 health. Looks like Dinos has the high ground. They're only... Oh, there's only one other player right now. This is a one-on-one. I would have panicked too, Jabloom. I'm not going to hold that against you. He pushed you really quick. As soon as that wall was on fire, he was on top of you. Oh, and Dinos. No, Dinos does not win it. Shadowed wins that one. Dinos gets second place. Good game. Good game. Shadowed wins a $25 gift card to No Name Nerd. Shadowed, what is your name in Discord? What is your name in Discord? Let's see. Shadowed, whatever your name is in Discord, direct message me, Catwood. I'm one of the admins, and I will get some information from you, and I'll make sure you get your prize. So good games all around. At least Dinos didn't win. I was all ready to say, and that's why he's our sponsored streamer, folks, but Dinos gets taken out. Okay, everyone should just be able to hit play again. It's going to remember that you had that code, so you should be able to jump back in. Oh, it looks like we got 9 players queued already. Awesome. Can you win twice? You can win 4 times, dude. Yep, we're gonna do 4 drops. You can win multiple times. We don't want to discourage the people who already won, so. Yes, you can win twice. Or thrice. Oh, did we lose a player? We have 8 people now. What happened? There we go, back up to 10. What did we launch with, 12? I think we launched with 12 last time. People, we're back to 12. Yeah. Sorry, Mirage is my main. We have that disabled right now. Mirage, do you want to jump in? If you want to jump in, I can whisper you the code if you'd like. Mirage is your main, so you seem trustworthy. Yep, someone can win twice. Someone can win 4 times. The gift card is to No Name Nerd. No Name Nerd is our sponsor today. They are the creators of official gamer esport jerseys, fully customizable, very good material. And it's not like a sticker or anything that they iron onto the shirt. It's all the logo and everything is dyed right into the shirt. So it's great material. Yeah, I haven't seen anybody watching that Tune Meowsicles yet either. All right, Mirage, I'm gonna whisper you the code. Now remember, Mirage, that's cap sensitive. So, we're not gonna start yet, we won't start yet. Everybody jump in. We do have to start here in a minute. Oh, 13. There's Mirage is my main. And thank you, everybody, for playing by the rules and not teaming. I hate it when kids team. So, please don't team. Oh, I'm sure you're not trash. I'm sure you could beat me. That's not saying much. Okay, Gig Mamba, are you in? He's not sweaty enough for most people here. Yeah, but that art style's awesome. It's like Bendy and the Ink Machine or Cuphead. Gig Mamba, you ready? I thought somebody else was jumping in. All right, we got 13. We are gonna launch. launching. This is drop number two. Number two, another $25 No Name Nerd gift card. So that will pay for a majority of a jersey. The jerseys also aren't super expensive. You would think the quality that you get from them, you'd think they'd be like, you know, 70, 80 bucks. No, it's like 30, I think, 34. So. He forgot to ready up. Oh no! You forgot to ready up, Sir Jack? You're not in? I'm sorry, dude. Waffle King is being very upfront about the fact that he doesn't think he deserved to win. You got that. You got that. You managed to land that shot before Dinos did, so kudos to you. Don't let anybody take that victory away from you. Nope, I don't see any Meowsicles. That skin just come out today. All right, good luck. Have fun. I'm out. You can tell you've been hosting tournaments for a while when, like, a mode or a option to switch the spectating mode occurs in Fortnite, and I'm, like, super excited about it. Changes to the map, new weapons, new skins. Honestly, I don't get that excited about that, but new spectating options? Super excited. Alright, we're still going to choose whoever was randomly put on stream first. Unless it's Jabloom or Dinos, they've already been on stream. We're going to try to get as many people on stream tonight as possible. So no pressure, but odds are we're all going to watch you play and we're all going to silently judge you. Mirage is my main. Things are going to get clapped. You're going to be fine. You're going to be fine. That no-name gift card's as good as yours. I'm dead. Who are we going to spectate first? Shadowed. Now, Shadowed won last time, so technically Shadowed has been on stream, Waffle King, but you were literally on stream for like 2 seconds in slow motion, so we're going to watch you for a bit. Well, Sir Jack, you can DM him. Maybe he'll tell you where he's gonna land, but that's always a risk. Oh, Shadowed. Shadowed, are you lagging out? Oh no. Oh no, Shadowed, you're still there. No Name Nerd. No Name Nerd is the sponsor of the tournament tonight. Go to nonamenerd.net. Check out their website. They offer a lot of online options for people who are just beginning to stream. Oh, Jabloom takes out Kaino. So there's classes on how to build your audience, a whole bunch of online classes. But the biggest thing they have there, I think, personally, is their Sweet Gamer jerseys. So if you are starting your own YouTube or Twitch page, or you're just on a team for any competitive game, you can make your own jersey there, put whatever you want on it, put your gamer tag on the back. Not to mention they got a really great Discord. Lots of friendly people, lots of gamer nerds. So if you want to go on and just chat with somebody about any particular game or just any nerdy stuff, No Name Nerd is a good place to go. I don't know why, but that like weird glowing like spinal ribcage backpack thing that you got going on there, I find that unsettling. I don't know why. I don't want to see someone's spine. That is really upsetting to me right now. Kaino blames you. He was typing in the chat at the time. Sorry, Kaino. All right, Shadowed, I got your message in Discord. Thank you. Shadowed makes his way into the circle. Good Doctor takes out Anonymous. Is that Brody? I think Brody is one of the Anonymous players. Ooh, bounty accepted. Not Latin J, you now have a bounty on your head, which I'm sure you probably already knew. What's up, Mountain? It's okay, we'll forgive you for being late, but just because you're a really great admin. We'll talk about you behind your back after you leave, don't worry. I don't know what going off-roading in a boat is technically called, going off-river, I guess. I know I already asked what's up for everybody this weekend, but we have established that it's Mother's Day this weekend. And I know there could be a few mothers watching the stream right now. I feel like odds are in our favor that your moms probably aren't watching the stream. So anybody who can right now, if you're playing, don't worry about it. But anyone who's just watching the stream, what'd you guys get your mom for Mother's Day? Anything good? Oh yeah, Sir Jack's definitely in this. Oh, it's not Mother's Day there? Is there a Mother's Day in England? I assume there probably is because, you know, you guys have mothers. Flowers and a card. Very traditional, Mountaintop. Very traditional. Can't go wrong. Next month, huh? So do you guys, I assume there's a Father's Day too. Is there a Father's Day in the UK? Classic old school. It's like Shadow is trying to rotate into the circle, but going for the high ground. Shadowed is banging up that ride right now. 9 players left. Mountaintop, I was telling everybody earlier that we are gearing up for the next Apex event. The console is now available. We got to get those codes from our boy at EA, and we'll be able to set up the next Apex Outland Underground Games. Yes, you can, Sir Jack. The way we do it now, you can ready up. We used to not allow anyone to ready up until I was already in the lobby, but that kind of got too hard to manage sometimes, especially when we had lobbies with like 60, 70 people in it. So we have a strategy now. Yes, you can ready up if you haven't already. Your stream crashed. All right, Shadowed, I'm going to move on. I mean, come on, you already have $25, so you can't be too upset. I'm going to move on, see who else is ready to be on stream. Anonymous, I don't know your name, so we're going to move on. Zodo Slick, you are on stream now. Zodo Slick is on stream. I, too, am excited for Apex tournaments. The way they make, we've already run a few when they were only PC only, but the way they make it so you can spectate is awesome. Very tournament friendly. So thank you for that, Respawn and EA. Activision and Fortnite, you guys could take a lesson. Whoa, that guy scared me. Could take a lesson from EA and Respawn. But honestly, we can spectate in Fortnite now. I just have to, you know, leap to my death every time. Oh, Dinos took out Shadowed. Took out Shadowed. Oh, and Mamba died in the stream. Jeez. This is only water, I swear. I just haven't talked on stream in a while. That is some pretty good loot. Someone storm held you? It's like a purple version of Master Chief's energy sword. Oh, I recognize Dinos from a distance away. Zodo's Slick is interacting with Dinos while Dinos is already in a fight. You know what? Zodo's Slick is saying no thank you. After Dinos just takes out 2 players, an anonymous player and Latin J. Zodo says, I want none of that. I'm sorry, Mirage. If only Mirage was in Fortnite, you'd be totally good. I agree. I would avoid Dinos at all costs for a while. He's the heavy hitter right now out here on the field. Someone fill me in. What exactly do those flares do? Are they calling loadout drops? Or whatever you want to call them. Sorry, Warzone jargon again. Yeah, can someone explain to me what that flare gun does? I know it lights things on fire when you shoot them directly. Okay. Is that all it does? Or if you fire it up into the air, it doesn't do anything? The Apex stuff, we're trying to schedule it right now, but we have to schedule it through EA. Because, one, they provide our codes for us. And two, they specifically mention days that we can't run our own tournaments because they're running tournaments themselves and they want us to avoid those days. We do have blackout days with EA that we can't set our tournaments for. So we don't have an exact date yet. We have a tentative date. Mountain knows it. I told him earlier today, but we can't mention when it is. But it's going to be soon, very, very soon. Oh, it reveals enemy locations. That's cool. I did not know that. So our Apex tournaments with consoles should be starting. I mean, honestly, we thought we were going to be able to schedule one a week from today, but that doesn't really give us enough lead-up time and enough hype time to be able to get a lot of people into the event, so we had to push it back a little ways. So, a couple weeks, but I believe it's before the end of the month, so stay tuned. Slick has been discovered. A Madden tournament. We've tried. I know the most recent Madden is, you know, still somewhat new. But we've tried Madden tournaments before. We don't get a lot of people showing up for sport game tournaments. I'm not sure what it is. I don't know if it's just this area. We do have a pretty big Discord now. I'm sure we could find some more Madden players, but it's tough to get people to show up for it. The only time we've been able to successfully run Madden tournaments is when we did them at a nearby college. We went to Dean College, and then we were able to run a couple of Madden tournaments. Simon Says. I was never good at Simon Says, so. Dinos takes out Jabloom. Oh, there goes Dinos right there. I recognize that's green skin everywhere. Anywhere. Everywhere. Something. I'm panicking because Dinos is on the screen right now. Zodos is dangerously low on health right now. I don't think he wants to engage Dinos, but he really doesn't have much of a choice. And Dinos comes out of nowhere, ends him. Let's see who else we got. Dinos and one other person right now. Oh, he's doing damage on him. Dinos pushing. Oh, almost gets a shot off. Dino's lost track of him for a moment. Yeah, he momentarily has. I'm sure whoever that is taking a moment to ready up. I would switch over to whoever that is, but I don't want to miss any of the action. It takes like, you know, a few seconds to be able to. Oh, I accidentally hit the button, and it looks like it's anonymous. Found him. Dinos versus the lobby. Oh, what happened there? Dinos takes out Anonymous. Dinos, you are the winner of our second $25 gift card to No Name Nerd. Dinos already has his official gamer jersey, but you know what? You can make another one, or you can make one for a friend. Yes, he may be a big sweat, but that got him where he is today. He's sponsored now. No, we do not want to do another match. We are going to return to lobby. Okay, GG's. We do have two more rounds left. The winner of this will get, it drops down now though. It's $10 gift card. $10 gift card this round. Feel free to ready up. Have you won? You have won tournaments before, haven't you, Sir Jack? I swear you have. I swear you've won Fortnite before. See, maybe if we do another backstab royale, you can team up with Dinos and then stab him in the back, but I don't know. Slick? Yeah, I know Slick has definitely won. Let me win? I don't think anyone's going to let you in, man. Oh, you won three. Okay, I knew it. Yeah, whose birthday was it? Was it Brody's birthday? Whose birthday was it? Oh, you got second in backstabber. That means you got stabbed in the back. We do. So anyone who's playing right now, who's not doing well, it's not that you suck. Because we have a lot of people in this lobby right now who are playing who have won our past tournaments. So we do have a lot of really good players here. So if you're... you're the one who won that. Wait. Oh, you've won zero. Okay. I was going to say, no way, Dinos won that last one. Yes, so don't think that you're a bad player right now. Definitely not. You were holding your own against some really, really good players. Brody, it's Brody's birthday. Oh, we lost a player. Happy birthday to Brody. If you didn't get watched, I'm sorry. Everyone's going to be on stream at least once. All right, we're back up to 12. I think we launched with 13 last time. So should we launch? First one to say launch. Oh, we went down to 11. All right, if we jump back up to 12, we'll launch right away. Happy birthday, Brody. There we go. We only have 11 players. Well, thank you for playing there, Gig Mamba. I appreciate it. You're not doing too bad against some really nasty players. All right, we're back up to 12. Booyah, we're launching. Gig Mamba, do you play anything else aside from Fortnite? Because we do tournaments for a lot of different games. We're going to be starting our in-person tournaments again soon. Hopefully, once we can start in-person Fortnite again, we'll be able to keep it hybrid. Meaning, you guys know what hybrid means after going to school during a pandemic. We'll be having people here in-person playing and people online playing. So that'll be cool. That's right, we do have Mario Kart tomorrow. Yeah, so Gig Mamba, if you want to play in a Mario Kart tournament, that is tomorrow. Mr. 1UP, I think, is hosting. No, Sir Hawkins. We got the Sir Hawkins Cup tomorrow. He's hosting that. We've yet to do a 2K tournament. Again, like, I don't know, it's hard for us to find the sports games fans to do tournaments for. All of our, it seems like majority of our community are either fighting game nerds or shooting game nerds. Be it first person or third person. We also have a bunch of Rocket League players, though, too. So I guess that's the closest we have to sports games. It's Rocket League. Sir Jack's way into the sports game. So if we do any sport game tournaments, Sir Jack is going to dominate everybody. Anybody pick up Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance? I heard that came out on consoles today. I keep checking the eShop because I want it on Switch, but still not there. What the hell, Nintendo? Nintendo, I feel like Nintendo just updates the eShop whenever the hell they feel like it. There's no real, unless it's like a first party Mario title that you can get at midnight, games will just randomly come to the eShop. Gig Mamba is giving a tip. He's landing where they call the tournament house. If you know where the tournament house is, that's where Gig Mamba's landing. All right, let's get someone new on stream here. As soon as I touch down. And I'm leaping to my death. Boom. Kaino, you're on stream. Kaino's first place on, or first time on stream tonight. Kaino, who I believe was Dino's partner in our in that duos tournament for Uptime Esports, where they got second place. Oh, Sir Jack takes somebody out, one of the anonymous players. Everybody, I know you guys can see it because, you know, like right over there on the other side of the screen, there is that No Name Nerd logo, nonamenerd.net. Is it .com? Yes, it's .com. My apologies. It's one of games.net. That's where I had the confusion. But nonamenerd.com, go there, make your own gamer jersey. It can't quite look as awesome as this one because, you know, this one's mine. But it can look pretty awesome. And use code 1UPGAMES, all one word, and I believe you get 10% off. It's either 10 or 15% off, one of the two. All right, Kaino's laying low, so we're going to jump on to see whoever's next. Who is this? Raz! Why does it keep going back? I don't know why I can only go back and forth between the two of them. It seems like the camera wants to stay with Kaino. Yeah, see, it's swapping back all by itself. So, I don't know what that's about, but we're going to stick with Kaino. Why can I only spectate those two? This person is just slowly walking. I don't know. All right, well, nice try with the, you know, changing who you're spectating epic, but it still doesn't seem to work very well. I don't want to spectate Cobb. Why am I spectating an NPC? Okay, your switching spectator thing is broken, Epic. It was working, now it's broken. Mirage Main is asking Dinos to go away. He's also saying please, though, so take it into consideration, Dinos. He is being polite. Nine players left. Oh, Dinos takes out Not Latin J. Mechanical shockwave bow is what Dinos uses to take out Slick. Kaino is catching somebody slipping. That vehicle's taking some damage. Oh, and Kaino takes out Sir Jack. That was Sir Jack in that car. What just happened? He was up on the roof, took you out in that vehicle. Dinos takes advantage of it. Don't read the chat. Don't read the chat if you're still alive. The chat is reserved for dead people and spectators. If you were still alive, don't pay attention to the Twitch chat. Does see somebody. I was like, who in the hell is he shooting at? Six players left. Kind of pushing somebody on the bridge. It looks like somebody was in there. Somebody with a bow. Oh, looks like kind of now getting third party on the bridge, making too much racket. It looks like they're all three trying to flank each other here. They're all rotating in the same direction. Kaino taking some fire now. Oh, taking some fire from the other direction. Oh, that looked like dinos to me. Kaino versus dinos. Kaino's got his shotgun out. Oh, Dino's getting third party now, way up top there. Base collapse, he jets out of there. Takes a bad hit going up that ramp. Someone spotted him. Still six people left in this circle. Oh, Kaino gets the drop on somebody. Kaino making use of that campfire. Doesn't take it all the way to 100 though. Pushing when he hears gunfire happening below him. Oh, Kynos lands a shot on Dinos. Now it's a race for the top. Oh, and Kaino defeats Dinos. Dinos now out of the running with five players left. Kaino betrays his duo's partner. But this is Battle Royale. There can only be one, at least in solos. Someone getting shot up there. Kaino taking this time to heal, though, after his fight with Dinos. Well, Mirage is my main. I don't know if you're still alive, but you got your wish. Dinos cannot hurt you anymore. Kaino, on the other hand. Kaino falling back a little bit. Shotgun round. Oh, Kaino loses all of his shields there and is now in the storm. Kaino takes down one of the anonymous players. Four players left. Sounds like a fight is going on right now as Kaino rushes to get in the circle first. GG's, GG's, says Dinos. Very small circle here. Mamba Forever just got taken down. Three people left. Made it top five, Mamba. Nice job. And we still have one more round after this. Dinos got someone pushing him. Makes the big jump using that bow. Tries to push before the person can recover. Circle is ever so small. Only three players left. Kaino has the top. Wonder if he's going to let the other two fight it out or if he's going to go in there and take care of business himself. Oh, has an open shot way up top. Oh, lands a really good hit. Kaino takes out Shadowed. Two left. We got a one-on-one here. Kaino is kind of hurting as far as health and shields go. Lands a distant shotgun round. Doesn't take out too much health. Or shield, I should say. That one, on the other hand, hurt a little bit more. That storm is really gonna hurt right now. Kaino maintaining the high ground this entire time. Ope drops down. Lands a really good shot. Oh, and takes out the last player. Who was that? It was an anonymous player. Kaino wins it. Kaino wins the $10 gift card. Kaino, contact me, Catwood, in a DM on Discord, and we'll make sure you get your prize. All right, everybody. This is the last round. We still have another $10 gift card. So everybody ready up. Lobby is open. GG's all around. I don't care about the news. There we go. All right, we've got five players queued. See if we can get it back up to 12 or 13. Should I DM you my YouTube? Why? Did you redeem something on, oh no, you didn't redeem anything. I was gonna say, we do have that as a, Oh, you redeemed the sub on YouTube? Yes, whisper it to me then. Sir Jack's got this. Sir Jack's pretty confident right now. I would steer clear of him and dinos. All right, back up to 10. I think we launched last time with 12. All right, you hear that, Dino? Sir Jack is coming after you. After a few minutes of silence, Waffle King says he doesn't know how to whisper. Yeah, that's fine. You can DM it to me on Discord. It's probably better that you DM it on Discord, so then I'll have it after the stream is over. Slick is calling for everyone to kill dinos. No teaming, though. So feel free to try to kill dinos, but if you see anybody else trying to kill them, also try to kill them. Looks like we may have lost a couple of players. Sorry about that. Should we just launch? Do you guys want to launch just with 10? Don't break your controller, Gig Mamba. Controllers are expensive. Break somebody else's controller. All right, we're going to launch unless anybody is adverse to it and is still trying to get into the lobby. Does anybody else want us to wait, or are we good to go? All right, we're launching. I've been mispronouncing it this whole time, huh? GYG Mamba? I'm just gonna call you Mamba from now on. Then I can't screw it up if I just call you Mamba. I'm sorry, I've been calling you Gig Mamba this whole time like an idiot. People have complicated gamer tags now.
foot creep, ooh, I'm walking with that heat. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch them bad, walk down, face them with that heat. The devil under your feet, you're on your way to sin. Right foot creep, ooh, I'm walking with that heat. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see you. Catch them bad, walk down, face them with that heater. Right foot creep, ooh, I'm walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see.
Oh, I want to sit down. That's cool. Alright, this is our lowest number one so far. Lowest number drop so far of the night. Again, another $10 gift card is on the line here to No Name Nerd, creator of official eSport gamer jerseys, like you see before you. What happened to all the Marvel skins? Everybody was rocking Marvel skins when that was popular. New season drops, everybody drops their Marvel skin. Got the Naruto run here. Alright, 10 seconds everybody. Good luck, have fun. But most of all, kill dinos. But don't team. Alright, hopefully the, skipping who we're spectating is working this round. Here we go indeed, Jack. Oh, somebody's landing with me here over at Steamy. Who are we gonna spectate? Dinos, we're spectating. Dinos, you got some screen time already, so see if we can switch. Now, instead of skipping to an NPC, now it won't let us switch at all. Tuna 33, do you know if Dinos is going to continue to stream after this? We typically raid a channel at the end of our streams, so I'd be more than happy to raid Dinos' channel. But if he's going to end his stream, then I won't even bother. Oh, Dinos takes out Kaino, instantly gets revenge for that last game. Dinos lands a good shot, takes out Quill, also known as Sir Jack. Oh, he's not streaming? Okay. GYG Mamba, you said you're streaming right now? Well, if you would like to continue to stream after our event, like if you want to jump on and just play some more Fortnite, we'd be more than happy to raid you. Hopping us onto some Warzone, my man. That's what I'm talking about. Raid the Mamba? Alright, don't mind if we do. Just as long as you're going to continue the stream. We don't want to raid and then, you know, have you stop your stream. It kind of defeats the purpose of the raid. So, as long as you're going to be streaming for a little while, sure. We would love to raid you. Really hating that car. Whoa, whoa, what's going on? Oh my god, the Switch we are streaming from cannot handle all those car explosions. Jeez, what is going on? Okay, back to normal. That wasn't just the stream, that was the Switch itself. Oh, I thought Dinos was going to do it. I thought he was going to shoot him. Oh, trade's up for a better ride. Oh, again, the Switch is having a hard time here. There we go. Five players left. blasting out of the top of there just in time. Looks like whoever was gonna push him. Oh, they are. And Dinos takes out Shadow with a quick shotgun. Ugh, MCAS on Mondays? My condolences. Ugh, that's too bad. Standardized testing is dumb. Ooh, lands a nice bow shot. Takes out almost 100 damage right there. Dino being super aggressive right now. Ooh. Backs off that fight and wisely pushes back towards the circle. Waiting for whoever that was to try and come out of the storm. It still isn't even presenting me with the option to change who we're spectating, so I guess this Switch wants to watch Dinos, and I can't blame him. Thank you. Four players left. Is definitely a speedy way to get around. Someone's shooting at him with a flare gun. It's attracted the attention of somebody. Are they hiding in the grass? Where are they? In the cornfields? Dinos is definitely not being shy. We're looking for him. Thought he was gonna find him down there. Oh, Mamba Forever is taken out by Slick. My condolences, Mamba. GYG, Mamba. Three players left. Oh, spotted someone over there by the bridge. What kind of range do you get out of that bow and arrow? Oh, nice. Nice hit there with that flame gun or flare gun. There are three players left, so that gunfight is going to attract some attention from a third player, wherever they may be. Oh, Dinos knows where they are. Pushing them before they can recover. Ooh, there he is. Don't think he lands a solid hit, though. Looks like someone's coming up trying to third party. Let's fight's about to get really interesting. Dino's gonna get pinched. Dino's blast his way to the top. Oh! And takes first place, taking out Latin J. Latin J made it all the way to second. I'm sorry, Latin J. Dino's wins round number four and round number two. Nice job, Dino's. The Derby Dominator. That's probably another NPC. All right, so that's it for tonight, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and thank everybody for playing. Thank you, everybody. Again, this was sponsored by No Name Nerd. Go to nonamenerd.com, not .net, .com, to check out all their official gamer jerseys and gamer merch. Everybody who won, feel free to contact me on Discord. I'm going to need your first, last name, and email. I'll submit that to No Name Nerd, and they'll get the codes out to you as soon as possible. That's right. We're going to raid Mamba. All right, GYG Mamba, we're coming to raid you. Make it interesting. Alright, for some reason, it's not letting me raid you. I'm attempting. For some reason, it's not working. Anyone, go check out GYG Mamba's stream at GYGMAMBA. And that's going to be it for us tonight. So, sorry we couldn't raid you, but thanks for playing, everybody. Alright, have a good weekend. And we'll see you on the Mario Kart stream tomorrow night, maybe? All right. Later, guys.